Imagine having a magic window on your web page that can show you anything from another website or a cool video without even leaving your page. That's exactly what an iframe does. An iframe, which stands for inline frame, is like a window that you can insert anywhere on your web page. It's like having a mini web page within your web page. You can use it to show content from another website or display different types of media, like videos or maps. Iframes are used for lots of different things. One common use is for online advertising. Ad platforms use iframes to display ads on web pages because they give more flexibility in how ads are shown. With iframes, advertisers can include extra tracking code to make sure they know how many people are seeing their ads, and website owners can earn money by displaying those ads on their pages. Iframes are also great for showing multimedia content. You've probably seen YouTube videos embedded on web pages, right? Those are usually displayed using iframes. Same goes for Google Maps, which can be embedded in a web page using an iframe. It's like having a window to another world right on your web page. Web applications also use iframes a lot. They can display dynamic content, like live chat windows or interactive maps, without having to reload the whole web page. It's like having a mini website inside a website, and it makes web pages more interactive and engaging. So, if you want to add a touch of magic to your web page and show content from other websites or display cool multimedia, iframes are your secret weapon. Just add a few lines of code, and you'll have a window to a whole new world right on your web page. How cool is that?